coaches have a lot of final says with their athlete. Well, coach says this, or coach says that. It's pretty powerful to have that kind of responsibility among your athletes. But are you sure you're following the truth? How do we know what the truth is? In John chapter 17, verse 17, Jesus said, "Thy word is truth." God's word is truth. You know, there's a lot of people that come around and they say, "Well, you know what? That's what you say, but I believe this," or "That's what they say, but I'm choosing to believe that." Nowadays, I'm starting to say this. Says who? Says you? Says me? No. Says God. That's the answer. And lead them and show them where God says it. Know your Bible.